What's good, YouTube? It's Tay Lion back with another video. Today I'm reacting to Kendrick Lamar. What's the song called? Kendrick Lamar N95 is off his new album. I don't know if you guys heard it. I haven't particularly heard it yet, but I heard some songs and it was pretty fire. Let's get into the video.
Hello, new world, all the boys and girls. I got some true stories to tell. You're back outside, but they still lie. Whoa.
Also, if you have heard the album, what do you think about it? Kendrick has not dropped an album in a minute. So, do you feel like this album is good, bad? Is it great? Is it a flop? Let us know in the comments if you like the album.
Take off the fufu, take off the cloud chase, take off the Wi-Fi, take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white loss, take off the weird ass jewelry. I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the fabricated dreams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off your idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro. Pay 5 days stay. Take off for the meal. Hella value. Take off the far flag. Take off reception. Take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the allure. Take off the unsure. Take off the decisions I had. Take off the fake deep. Take off the fake woke. Take off the I'm broke. I care. Take off the gossip. Take off the new logic. That if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the should know. Take off the doge. Take off the Birkin bag. Take all that designer bullshit off and what do you have?
Bitch, you ugly as fuck.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you step in a what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about?
Is that Baby Keem? Is he on the song or is he just doing ad libs? Because that's definitely Keem or Kendrick sounding like Keem.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
Now that's definitely a different voice there. That's Baby Keem. That sounds like his voice and his style. How he does music.
Who you think they carry up us?
The world in a panic, the women is stranded, the men on the run. The profits are vanished, the law take advantage. The market is crashing, the industry wants niggas and bitches to sleep in the box while they making a mockery following us. This ain't Monopoly, watching for love.
This is a very controversial scene in what he's doing. Like, he's over the water, like he's hooked to a cross. And that goes into religion and Jesus when he died on the cross. Like, what is he trying to say and what is he trying to symbolize doing that? Is he saying he's a god of something? Is he saying that this is supposed to be his last album, that he's, you know, gonna not make music anymore? Like, his music career is dying? Like, what is he trying to say? Like, I'm curious. What do you guys think? Let me know.
This ain't monogamy, y'all getting fucked. Jumping on what the hell is that? I gotta relax when I feel. Facts. All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real. Facts. I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change in curricles. I know the feelings that came with burial cries.
Bitch, you ugly as fuck.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you step in a what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry up us?
Serving up a look, dancing in a drop. Hello to the big step, but never lose account. Venting in the safe house. Venting in the safe.
Can I vent on my truth? I got nothing to lose. I got problems and pools. I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving, whenever I'm moving. The family suing, whatever I make. Murder is stacking, the president acting, the government tax.
Nah, that flow is crazy. Hold on. Let's go back. What?
I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving whenever I'm moving. The family suing whatever I make. Murder is stacking. The president acting. The government taxing. My funds in the bank. Homies ejecting. The fence when I'm wrecking. Look at my reaction. My pupils on skates. Hold up.
Let's think about this for a second. Tell me what you would do for status. When you show your show, no credit. When you show your bro for leverage.
What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant? What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant?
You out of pocket, yeah, you out of pocket. You entertain the mediocre, need to stop it. You entertaining old friends when they toxic. What your life like, bullshit and gossip.
What the fuck is council culture, dawg? Say what I want about you niggas, I'm like overdog. I treat you crackers like I'm Jigga, watch I own it all. Oh, you worry about a critic, that ain't protocol.
Like I said, this is a crazy scene. Like, that was a video. What do you guys think, man? What is Kendrick trying to say with this scene right here? I'm Christian, so maybe that's why I'm so interested in what he's trying to visualize. But I don't know. That was it for the video, though. If you guys I like the song. The song was fire. Like Kendrick using his intricate style to like using his voice in multiple different ways, using his voice as an instrument, switching up different flows is what Kendrick does. It's a song off the album. I have not listened to the album yet, but I'm gonna get to it. Hopefully he does more videos before I do, so I can do a raw reaction. And that was it. If you guys liked the video, make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe, and make sure you tell a friend. I'm out of here.
Tell a friend. Tell a friend. Tell a friend. Tell a friend. Bye, glad.